Well, if I'm out here in the yard, I said I'd show you a couple of things. And I apologize, I'm not the most stable camera holder. But what you're seeing here is a senna tree in the foreground. And right behind it is a little citrus tree. And I have a really hard time seeing what I'm actually showing you. Okay, here. So here's a little citrus. And when you look down, you see I chopped a whole bunch of that senna down. So it had planted itself and I let it go. And this is not quite